In a time long ago, there lived in the Kingdom of Gallowmere a sorcerer named Zarok. This arrogant, pitiless man hated his fellow citizens for their simple and peaceful ways. So he raised an army of demons and set out to take the realm for his own. The king's champion, Sir Daniel Fortesque, led the militia in the battle against this unholy horde. Songs are still sung of how he spearheaded the charge deep into the accursed multitude, how demons fell before him like wheat before the scythe, and how at last, though mortally wounded, he destroyed the sorcerer utterly. Fortesque went down in history that day as the hero of Gallowmere, and a time of peace began, which was to last for 100 years. And then the sorcerer returned.
Yeah. It has risen again, Sir Daniel Fortesque, see? The hero of Gallowmere who fell at the first charge. The fog of war and the shrouds of time conspire to turn the arrow fodder into the savior of the day. But we knows better. Let it alone. Fate has given it a second chance. A chance to forget the ignoble truth. A chance to defeat Zarok and live up to the legend. We hopes it does well.
You must be out of shape. Thank you.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes, where the bravest warriors from history spend eternity, feasting, singing, and arm wrestling. If they think you're worthy enough, you may be able to persuade them to give you a new weapon.
It's me, Canny Tim. Does the battle go well? How I wish I could fight at your side again, sir. But hold, you could take my crossbow. It's got rapid fire and it can ricochet the darts off walls to shoot around corners. I used it at the Battle of Gallowmere. After you were slain, I shot Zarok's champion, Lord Karda, a clean kill through the eye at some thousand yards. Not that there's anything clever about shooting someone in the eye, sir.
Oh, goodbye, sir.
So, even from the shackles of death, my old enemy pursues me. You're too late, Fortescue. Already my army has risen from the grave. You will never leave this necropolis.
Oh! Fortesque.